Duke! Thank God Almighty you're here. The President still hasn't issued official orders to retaliate or defend against the attack. I'd like to blame it on the Cycloid Emperor meddling with his brain. But in truth, I think the simple stress of the invasion has pushed him over the edge. He's lost all grasp on reality. That's the bad news. The good news is, our engineers believe if you can shut off all power to the dam, the portal will close for good. The EDF hasn't been able to get deep enough past the infestation, but I believe you can. America is counting on you.
America, fuck yeah! I'd buy this for a dollar. Fresh hardware. I like it.
Fancy lad they sent to clean the place up, huh? Can't stand them tentacles in here either. Them things screw the aesthetics all to hell. Well then, hop on my crane here and I'll swing you over to the other side. You hang on right there, boy. I ain't gonna run this slower for no nonsense.
Bring the I'm gonna carve you into sushi. Who's that handsome devil? Much better. Strange silicone-based life form. This is gonna fuck up my hair. Just like Christmas. Let's see what they look like. If I promised to kill you last, I lied. Tonight, you dine in hell. yeah, it's ass-kicking time.
Come on.
guess pigs do fly.